The timing of Philippe Coutinho's transfer request. Emailed to sporting director Michael Edwards less than 24 hours before kickoff in Hertfordshire. Was brutal. While the Brazilian reported to Millwood as usual this weekend, undergoing treatment for a back injury, he has already set his sights on Barcelona. But speaking on BT Sport on Saturday evening, Steven Gerrard argued that the midfielder owes Liverpool another year. "" At the end of the day, he's just signed a 5-year deal. The club had been superb to him and made him the player he is. He said. " You remember he was struggling at Inter Milan. We gave him the chance. We built this player up. The least he can do is give the club another year. " Insigne and Mahrez Coutinho alternatives. Klopp was less emphatic as he addressed the situation after Liverpool's stalemate in Watford, stressing that the matter had been left in the hands of the club's owners. And if reports in the Mirror are to be believed, the German is already planning for life without his number 10. Advertising fee claim that Liverpool will launch a 60 million bid for Napoli playmaker Lorenzo Insigne if Coutinho is sold. Despite the serious side's reluctance to part ways with the 26-year-old. Furthermore, it is suggested that, if that move failed, Klopp's second choice would be Schalke midfielder Max Meyer. The Germany international's contract expires next summer, and having previously spoken of his admiration for Klopp, would make a strong addition to the Reds' ranks. Reds won't sell Ken to Juventus. Coutinho is not the only key player with a question mark over his head on Merseyside, with speculation enduring over the future of Emre Can. Advertising like Meyer, Can has just 1 year left to run on his current deal, and despite lengthy talks with Liverpool is yet to agree on extension. But the Mirror have reiterated that, despite Juventus' interest in a 23 million move for the midfielder, the Reds would be prepared to keep him and allow him to leave for free next summer instead. Can is said to be seeking a contract worth 100,000 a week. But that is not the issue. Reportedly stalling negotiations with other contractual demands cited. The 23-year-old played the full 90 minutes in Saturday's draw at Watford and produced a solid display in an otherwise abject midfield. Ward seeking assurances over Reds' role left out of the matchday squad for the trip to Vicarage Road. Wales goalkeeper Danny Ward currently stands as Klopp's third choice option. Advertising " In this moment it is Simon 1, Lloris 2 and Wardy 3. The German told Liverpool.com before the game, but that is not a decision for the next 20 years. " Having played a key role in sealing Huddersfield Town's promotion to the Premier League on loan last season, it will have been frustrating to watch the Terriers win 3-0 at Crystal Palace without him. Huddersfield attempted to sign Ward on a permanent deal earlier in the summer, with Klopp vetoing the move. But according to the Mail, the 24-year-old may be forced into action. They claim that Ward is anxious to seek assurances over his future, and suggest that a deal may be reached with Huddersfield where the Anfield club had a recall clause. " Liverpool vying for new Andy Carroll. Finally, the Reds have been surprisingly linked with a move for Hartlepool United teenager Connor Simpson. Advertising the Mirror have claimed that Liverpool and Newcastle are leading the chase for a player they have dubbed the new Andy Carroll. " This is said to be due to Simpson's bustling style, and with the striker yet to sign a professional contract with Craig Harrison's side, he would be available for a relatively low fee. However, it has seemingly been forgotten that Liverpool are currently banned from signing academy players from English sides until next summer.